Happy New Year and happy last day of Kwanzaa. And our seventh principle for Kwanzaa today is Imani. Imani. Imani means faith. Faith. Simply put, just having faith, believing that a better world can be created for the communities now and in the future. And I'm looking forward to having a great time with you. I'm looking forward to learning from you, having more fun with you here online, and maybe actually face-to-face. This could be the year. Happy Kwanzaa, happy New Year, and we'll see you soon.